get along with you. Hello, oh, oh, oh. It doesn't really mean that I'm into you. Hello, oh, oh, oh.
The group is going to show me, undress and call me. I'll play it like a...
Didn't think you heard, but yellow beans smell like submarines.
Hello there, darling.
Gum.
Hello.
Need your help.
Am I gonna make you cry?
Just spill them out any way you want.
Okay.
And Aaron, fax them back to corporate.
Will do. Okay, filled out. Good. Thank you, doctor. Take two of these and call me in the morning.
Wow,
Wanna get caught?
And now for a song.
Hey Blake, you know what?
What?
You are a number 4 baby. You know what that means?
What means?
That means you're special. And this song is all about you. What do you think about that?
That makes me real happy.
It makes you real happy?
Yeah.
Well, it makes me real happy too. Blake is a number 4 baby. His daddy was a number 3. But I would love his number 4 baby, even if he didn't look and act like me. He's a 3-year-old wonder. We could have named him Thunder. Instead, he's Blake Jonathan. He's the youngest of 4. And one thing's for sure, he's intense, he's persistent, and he's fun. Blake is a number 4 baby. His daddy was a
Thug Life here, bro. Slut life, you know, between her thighs.
Yeah. sexual medication.
Stay.
Don't sacrifice the
girl.
Cat.
Come here,
we're
being sacrificed.
Stop sacrificing the cat! Why are you chasing one cat when there's another one right here?
Because we're doing video.
Yeah, but there's another cat right here.
Stop. I don't like him to want to not like me.
Tell me you're ready.
Oh, it's been recording for 30 seconds. I know, yes. Next minute, we be like, what?
She has no
brakes.
Yes. Say something inspirational, Joel.
If I love life, I'd still be here.
Wait.
Do you want it? Do you want it?
Yes.
Next minute, we will be.
Next
minute. Next minute, Claudia, be shit face. How many Weet-Bix can you do?
This is what it's like to wake up next to me.
Now they said, don't forget where you come from. Don't die holding on to your words. Cause you know that you got a whole world to change. But understand who you gotta change first. And I was like, fuck that, humility bust back. I remember the days when nothing but a bus pass. I was just a little shorty just hoping that I could find a bum to buy 40 for me and have enough for a bud sack. Yeah, and I dance on that instrumental, unorthodox, like Basquiat with the pencil. Give me a microphone and a beatbox, I can vent to. Music the only medium that I can find myself through. Recluse, sipping on Celine, I would let loose. Looking in the mirror, watching myself lose. Clean up in the 08, I got a job.